friends Vicky, and look at today's weather. It's so pretty amazing, man. I really love it. It's cold, it's chilly, it's windy, but inside the room it's pretty comfortable, you know. So anyway, aaj ke din finally they are picking my luggage for the exchange, and I also got the confirmation from the authorities, from the college authority, that they will be picking it up, and from the airport's authority that someone from on my behalf can exchange it. So a good day for me. So I have few work lined up today that I have to complete. Number one is the submitting my CV and getting it reviewed. Number two, asking the MH about test release, that how can I opt it and what is the process for it, because this is my day 4 of quarantine and I don't want to spend any more days in here, and I'm not even planning for it. Apart from that part, yesterday's was good. I slept early, not the early, but yeah, I have someone, I have some calls to arrange. I have talked with my parents, relatives, extended relatives that way, so couldn't vlog any much. So kal raat humko khane mein mila tha chicken salad. No, that was some pastas, chicken pasta with mushrooms in it. It was good, and garlic bread also, but garlic bread wasn't enough. If someone in MH is listening to it, watching it, then please do give at least 2 garlic breads to us people. I was really hungry yesterday, so I ate fruits this morning. That's why I've been saving these things since past few days for the crisis like this, right? So now I'll get back to on my work, and I have sorted out my entire letter, what I have to do and how I'll do it, and also have to look for the part-time jobs that where I can apply and how can I apply to it. I'll keep you posted and updated about it, that what are the platforms that we can look into it and how we can move forward with it, then which part-time, if we require any resume or not for any part-times and something like that. So stay tuned and let me know if you want to know anything. I'll just drop my Instagram link below so that you can contact me, also the LinkedIn, if you have any queries about anything regarding the course structure, university. Then I'm going to make a video about my course, so my course with the Masters in Management, so how this course works and everything about it, what was my application process. I'll make a video on it, so stay tuned, and if you have any questions, so just ping me. So I'm finally done with my CV work. I have uploaded it and got the approval from the CDS also, that I've scored 89 points out of 100, and abhi mujhe still thoda work karna hai uske upar, and I'll just keep you updated on what this point system is. And according to Career Development Services, that we need to score minimum of 86 points to have a good impact on the recruiters. So I'm working on it. Dekhte hain uske baad kya hota hai. It's already 3 PM and I haven't done my lunch yet because I was stuck in some work. I was having some meetings and all. And let's see that what we have for the lunch. So aaj ka baggage, it's a bit heavy than usual. I don't know what they have. Let me just show you. Okay. Same crisp chips. Oh, a banana today. Okay, so I still haven't ate my tangerine yet. So what is this? Chicken Caesar. Okay, looks good. I don't know how it would be. Again, a water bottle. So I have been collecting all these since, so I don't use them. I'm taking the tap water. It's good for me. If anyone of you require this, just let me know. So it's the breakfast item. I'll open it tomorrow. No need to do it now. And man, so now I'll put it up. Oh, I see some dust here. I also have to clean it. And let's see. So meanwhile, about the baggage claim kit. There's no one going at the airport today. Aaj koi ja nahi raha hai. They are for the airport pickup. The schedule is for tomorrow, so they have took my bag, so they'll replace it by tomorrow itself, and I'll get it tomorrow evening also. Hope so, mil jaye. And also the authority have asked me to write a authority letter for the person that who will be exchanging it on my behalf, so I also have to do that part. Alright, so now I'm going to eat some lunch and get figure out that what I'm going to do. There are some still work which have left to complete it, and I also want to look into the part-time jobs and how to secure it and what is the process for the entire thing. तो वो सब मैं देखूंगा एंड आई विल कीप यू पोस्टेड अबाउट इट. एंड मीनवाइल एंजॉय द व्यू. सिक्स पी एम इन द इवनिंग और मेरे को बहुत जोर से भूख लग रही थी. एंड लकीली द एमएच रिसेप्शन हैव गिवन मी द फूड जस्ट इन टाइम. एंड आज मेरे को मिला है चिकन चाउमीन हलाल विद वेजिटेबल स्प्रिंग रोल्स. मैन दिस डिजर्व्स अ लुक. दिस डिजर्व्स अ लुक. ओह नाइस. Let me see how the food is. I'll give you the review, obviously, for sure. And meanwhile, a day ka review agar main batau to fir I have looked into the banks. So, two banks hai jisme se main register karne wala. One is the Nationwide, another one is the HSBC. Dono hi kafi promising hai and they are near the campus. Especially, they are in Milton Keynes and I can always visit that place. And kafi zyada interactive offers bhi lage mere ko in two bank ke. So, if you want, you can register in those banks. Apart from that, पूरे डे में बैगेज क्लेम का इशू. आज कोई पिकअप नहीं था एयरपोर्ट से, इसलिए आज नहीं हो पाया. टुमारो दे विल बी टेकिंग इट फर्स्ट थिंग इन द मॉर्निंग. एंड अभी भी आज जो है डे फोर हो गया है, मेरे को अपना डे टू के टेस्ट का रिजल्ट नहीं मिला है. आई एम अज्यूमिंग इट इज बिकॉज की वीकेंड्स चल रहे हैं, बट स्टिल दे शुड हैव बीन कंसिडरेट की पीपल आर हैव सम वर्क टू डू एंड उनको रिपोर्ट्स एंड रिपोर्ट्स के रिजल्ट्स चाहिए होते हैं. So moving on, I am confirmed. I have confirmed. Oh, sorry. I am sure that मैं अपना day 5 का test लूंगा. I am taking the test to release scheme. Do help with the money. Not the money because I do not want to miss on the parts because I already day 1 का induction part miss करूंगा. So I do not want to miss anything more further. Apart from that. So हमारे कल से induction शुरू है and unfortunately I am in the very first group. तो वो तो पॉसिबल नहीं हो पाएगा. आई वोंट बी एबल टू डू इट. सो नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू कि फर्स्ट पार्ट में उसका रिकॉर्डिंग्स ले लूंगा एंड जो अपना भी कलेक्शन का आइटम है दैट आई विल डू लेटर दिस वीक जैसे मैं टेस्ट रिलीज कंप्लीट करता हूँ. बट उसके अलावा आई हैव सम मोर थिंग्स टू डू. उसको भी मेरे को कंप्लीट करना है और एमएच को भी जो है इन्फॉर्म करना है कि दैट आई एम टेकिंग टेस्ट रिलीज सो दैट दे कैन अरेंज स्टफ अकॉर्डिंगली. And about the weather today, so it was a very sunny day. So, काफी अच्छा weather रहा. Weather was warm. The temperature was around 20 to 21 degree Celsius, which is good. Not so windy, although I'm inside, but I just visited the lobby. तो वहाँ देख के मुझे लगा कि it's not so windy. Cold, तो I won't say that it's that much cold. जितना I have been assuming it. So, yeah. Just look at the weather. Just look at it once. So the weather is good. The view is amazing. Clear sky, clears everything. And now I'll get back to my food, which looks pretty delicious and amazing. And I'm going to just jump right into it. And then uske baad, I have some fruits left from the previous days. I also have to finish it. So that's it. That's for the day. And ortho. Nothing. I have completed all the work that I have to do. Resume का काम हो गया, सारा हो गया. So I am good to go. So इसी के साथ I am ending my vlog. अभी आजकल nothing much is happening. So you won't be able to look into more stuff. What a graduate or the master's student is doing at their program or in this particular university. So as the days goes by, I'll surely share everything ki kaisa ja raha hai, kya kya process hai, especially Masters in Management MIM course ke andar, what we are doing and how we are doing it, how we are making a difference in our own life, right? So stay tuned for that part. It was great having you. I won't say that it was great having you, but thank you for watching. Keep watching. Do like, subscribe and support this channel. And apart from that, if you have any suggestions, please feel free to drop the message or the mail in that email address I have mentioned below. And I'm also putting my Instagram and LinkedIn ID so that you can connect. And if you have any question regarding the course, the university, so you can ask me. I'll tell you as much as I know. If there's something that I don't, then I'll put you in touch with someone who can resolve your query, right? So take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Keep watching, do subscribe, like, share, comment, and whatever you like. So thank you. Bye-bye.